Minerals are an essential part of our life. Many things that we use on a daily basis are made up of minerals. So today we will see top 5 producers of major minerals. First we will talk about iron ore. Many things that we use on a daily basis are made up of iron and steel, which are obtained from iron ore. From small things like spoon and fork to large machines like cars. The top 5 producers of iron ore are: at number 5 is Russia, at number 4 is India, at number 3 is China, at number 2 is Brazil, and the largest producer of iron ore is Australia. Aluminium is a lightweight metal which is used to make many things like aeroplane and utensils. Now we will know about the largest producers of aluminium. At number 5 is United Arab Emirates, at number 4 is Canada, at number 3 is Russia, at number 2 is India, and the largest producer of aluminium is China. Now we will know about copper. Copper is used to make electric wires and utensils. Now let us know about the largest producers of copper. At number 5 is Democratic Republic of Congo. At number 4 is the United States of America. At number 3 is China. At number 2 is Peru. And the largest producer of copper is Chile. Gold is one of the most precious metals in the earth. It is not only used to make ornaments, but also was a form of currency for many years. Now, let us know about the largest producers of gold. At number 5 is Canada. At number 4 is the United States of America. At number 3 is Russia. At number 2 is Australia. And the largest producer of gold is China. Now, let us know about coal. Coal is one of the most important fossil fuel. It is used to generate electricity. The largest producers of coal are: at number 5, Indonesia, at number 4, Australia, at number 3, the United States of America, at number 2, India, and the largest producer of coal is China. Petroleum, also known as black gold due to its commercial value, is a fossil fuel which is used to generate electricity and to fuel automobiles. Many useful products like petrol, diesel, LPG, kerosene, paraffin wax and bitumen are obtained from petroleum. LPG is used as a fuel for cooking food, whereas paraffin wax is used to make cosmetics, ointments and candles. Bitumen is used in the construction of road. Largest producers of petroleum are: at number 5, Iraq. At number 4 is Canada. At number 3 is Saudi Arabia. At number 2 is Russia. And the largest producer of petroleum is United States of America. Diamond is one of the most precious and hardest substance in the world. It is not only used in ornaments but also is used for cutting and drilling due to its hardness. Largest producers of diamond are: at number 5, Canada. At number 4, Democratic Republic of Congo. At number 3, Australia. At number 2, Botswana. And the largest producers of diamond is Russia. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my content, then please subscribe to this channel.